Next summer, get ready for some frisky business.
Just take those old records on the shelf.
Garfield.
Whoa. Whoa, baby.
I'm walking the dog.
He's just a fat, happy,
dumb dog.
Lazy cat.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, you little suck-up.
Officer Washburn.
That's funny.
Is having a bad month.
3 cars you total. That is 11 points on your license.
Don't take my license, please.
It's gone.
Attention all units. Stop! Proceed to Manhattan Savings and Loan. We have a 10:30 armed robbery in progress. Suspects armed and dangerous.
Freeze, police officer! I'm gonna need a car!
But luckily for Officer Washburn, he lives in New York City.
36 and Broadway. Step on it.
You jumped in the right cab today. I don't usually stop for white guys. My way of balancing the universe. Buckle up for safety, mother...
You took a cab to a bank robbery?
Don't worry about speed limits, red lights, nothing. I'm still running this meter. Keep driving.
Who is gonna pay that?
This is a badge, okay? That means you're not allowed to scream at me. No.
Give me this thing.
Stop. Yeah.
Yeah. Damn. You okay?
Yeah.
Damn.
In the most remote location on Earth, thousands of feet below the surface, the unthinkable has happened.
Talk to me, Krabs.
It started out as a simple order. A Krabby Patty with cheese.
So what am I wrong?
When the customer took a bite, no cheese!
I'm going in.
Now, the only thing that stands between an improperly made sandwich and a disaster is the courage of one sponge.
Everything's gonna be just fine.
Who are you?
You got a family, Phil? Come on, Phil, stay with me. Let's hear about that family. Bingo.
What?
Say cheese. Order up.
Three cheers for the manager!
You may think SpongeBob SquarePants is just your average, ordinary sea sponge. But now, when his entire world is threatened,
I will rule the world!
Well, good luck with that.
He'll get the chance.
Seize him!
No! I won't let you!
To become the hero.
Step out of Dodger!
No one ever imagined. Bigger. Squarier. Spongier. The SpongeBob SquarePants Movie.
Are they laughing at us?
No, Patrick. They're laughing next to us.
This fall, co-creator and narrator Chris Rock brings a new comedy to UPN. Everybody Hates Chris.
Before I was a comedian, I thought the coolest thing that would happen to me was being a teenager. I was going to have women, money, stay out late. Boy, was I wrong.
Get in the bathroom and wipe the pee off the toilet seat.
My mother thought going to a white school meant I would be safer.
Wrong.
Nice shoes, Bojangles.
Bojangles? That's not what your mother called me when I was tap dancing in her drawers last night.
That's Joey Caruso. Now, I couldn't beat him, but I thought maybe I could out-black him.
You step on my shoe again, and I'm gonna tell you who I am.
Hey, this might work.
This fall, find out what made Chris rock. A new comedy, Everybody Hates Chris. Thursdays this fall on UPN.
Thank you.